STI stands for sexually transmissible infection. We used to call them STDs, but now we call them STIs. And they are exactly what they sound like. So they're infections which are transmitted by sexual contact. They're either viruses or bacteria. And the commonest STI, the one that we've all heard of course, is chlamydia, which is a bacterial STI. We know that if it's undiagnosed and untreated, chlamydia, which is a very simple STI, can go on to cause some chronic or long-term problems, such as problems with what we call pelvic inflammatory disease. We call it PID, which can lead to blocked tubes and then infertility down the track. It can also lead to what we call an ectopic pregnancy, a pregnancy in the tubes, as well as ongoing pain or chronic pain. So it's really important to pick these things up early because the treatment is so simple. For most women diagnosed with chlamydia, it's just a single dose of antibiotics, just one dose. That's the same for the male partner as well. And then you get on top of it and you're not going to get those long-term negative effects. The other thing with chlamydia is that we always advise coming back again 3 months later for a repeat test. And that's just to make sure that you don't have another infection, because we know it's those multiple infections that can cause those problems with, you know, blocked tubes and problems down the track. The whole thing around STIs is communication. Communication with your partner, communication with your doctor or your nurse if you are concerned about the fact that you might have contracted an STI. But you do need to be able to talk to your partner. And if you are diagnosed with chlamydia, what we do, we call it contact tracing. It sounds a bit, you know, a bit sterile and a bit serious, but it's a simple thing. What we want to make sure is that the partner is treated at the same time as well, and that stops that infection, you know, ping-ponging backwards and forwards between the couple. What we don't want to do is treat the female partner, the male partner's not treated, and then gives that back to her, so, or vice versa, of course, so, because it's always a shared discussion.